What's up, people of the internet? It's Paris here with yet another video. In this video, I'll be testing the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Mobile, which is a GPU based on the Pascal architecture. It has 640 CUDA cores and 4GB of VRAM in my case. I'm using the latest drivers with after the making of the video. I found a voltage using MSI Afterburner, you can see my curve here. This GTX 1050 Mobile is paired with the Intel Core i7-7700HQ, which is a CPU based on the Kaby Lake architecture that has 4 cores and 8 threads and a frequency of up to 3.80 GHz. I found a volt set by -100 MW, you can see my total stop settings here. I also have 16GB of RAM dual channel mode, as well as a small SSD for the operating system and a slow hard drive on which the game is installed. As for operating system, I'm using Windows X Lite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. All the specs are in the video description. The game that I'll be benchmarking today is Forza Horizon 5. And let's get straight to the points now.